other night I had to go and post a letter, but I hadn't got the stamp and found the GPO was shut. The butcher shop was open, but of course I didn't dare to ask him for a stamp unless I purchased something there. So in I went and bought a nice sheep's head and then said, oh, could you oblige me with a stamp? The butcher answered, no, sorry, he couldn't oblige me. So off I went again, and carrying me nice sheep's head, I tumbled down the lane. Then in the vulgar fright, fish up the drink with boiling fat, I shouted, three of each, please, low and common, just like that. They leapt it up and I said, as I hid it in me hat, and please could you oblige me with a stamp? Well, surely they couldn't oblige me, so off I went again, and carrying me nice sheep's head, me fish and chips, as I have said, I toddled up the lane. The barber shop was open, and the barber, Mr. Crupp, he shaved me and he cut my nose off like a silly pup. He stuck it on again, I said, oh, thanks, it's wrong way up, but please could you oblige me with a stamp? Surely they couldn't oblige me, so off I went again, and carrying me nice sheep's head, me fish and chips and half a nose, I toddled up the lane. I went into a bird shop, said a parrot on me soul, here comes a bloomin' sailor, I can tell him by his roll. Ignoring him, I said, I'll have two goldfish in a bowl, and please could you oblige me with a stamp? Sorry they couldn't oblige me, so off I went again, and carrying me nice sheep's head, me fish and chips and half a nose and two goldfishes in a bowl, I toddled up the lane. I went into the dentist, I was looking awfully blue. The dentist said, which tooth? I answered, I'll leave that to you. He pulled out three to start with, I said, thank you, that'll do, but please could you oblige me with a stamp? Sorry they couldn't oblige me, so off I went again, and carrying me nice sheep's head, me fish and chips and half a nose and two goldfishes in a bowl and three teeth that I hadn't got, I toddled up the lane. I walked into an undertaker feeling nearly dead, said I, how much that coughing in the window lined with lead? The undertaker said, £5, just wrap it up, I said, and please could you oblige me with a stamp? Sorry they couldn't oblige me, so off I went again, and carrying me nice ship's head, me fish and chips and half a nose and two goldfishes in a bowl and three teeth and I hadn't got me coughing on me shoulder too, I toddled up the lane. A policeman came along and took my name and my address. I showed to him the letter that had caused me this distress. Said he, you silly ass, it's income tax, no HMS. You could post that letter with no stamp at all.